Hello, good morning. I greet the divine and your higher self. We are the 2nd of August 2022. It's in the morning around 9 o'clock. I love to do Lu Jong in the morning. You have a fresh mind, you have a fresh body. There is not a lot of thinking mind for the moment. I'm now at number 15, I believe. In this moment, I will explain one of the five elements of Lu Jong, one movement, and that's the Nangmo Chutung. It's the first movement. I will explain a bit. So let's start it.
Thank you.
So in the beginning, we always warm up the inner muscles and the outer muscles. So the first movement of the five elements that I always do after each other. The first is Nango Chutung. Let me see if I can translate it. It's a Tibetan goose that drinks water. So that's one of the movements. So I just going to explain, and then I do the movements after it to be by myself again. So if we are started, always your legs as far as you can, and your feet are like the same separation, and then the hands, so the thumbs are in front and the hands are like on your back like this to support your back. And then we just gonna breathe in if we are going back, and if we are going down, we breathe out as far as you can. And then you hold your breath for a moment. If you are going up again, breathe in and then hold your breath, and then it's down, breathe out slowly. But don't think too much at the breath work in the beginning, just do the movements and keep practicing the movement. So for this, always thumbs in the front, hands support your back like this, and then as far as you can we spread. In the beginning it's okay if you are not so far, that's okay. Just try to keep it stable on your feet. And if we are going back, always be in a good line for your back. So don't do this, but always keep your head in a straight line with your back. Do not hurt yourself, always easy with yourself. So as far as you can, good standing, good on the feet, hands on your back, thumbs in the front, support your back, and then you breathe in, always to the nose, and then with straight back, breathe out. And now your head is not like this, but it's like this, like zipping water. The goose is zipping water from the ground. And then you go back up, and you breathe in. Hold your breath, and then breathe out. Look at my head. I'm zipping water. And then slowly breathe in until you are up. Then you hold your breath. And then you go back and you breathe out. And this you do 7 times. you stop, then you lean on your feet here, and then you push yourself up and comes in a straight line with your shoulders, with the legs and the shoulders, and then you breathe the fresh energy in through your nose, and you breathe everything that you don't need out with a ha ha. And this you do always 3 times. Breathe in up and through your shoulders, and then you turn your hands, and it's with a always look at your position. If you're doing this, your hips are to the front, you bend a bit to your knees that you can stand upright, the head is a little bit your chin is a little bit in, and then you have the first movement. In the beginning, just practice this, not too much with the breath work, and you will see that you will always go deeper and deeper. If you are sipping the water from the ground, it's important that you just are stable on your feet, and all the rest will come. Just feel the energies. So now I'm just do further with my movements, and tomorrow I will do the second. And that's the drongbo surdum. still here on the five elements. And then I just do one more practice for myself to see if I remember it. And I end it with the Norbulampa, always. The power within yourself. De Norbulampa. So let me do it from the side too, so the feet, the legs are up. As far as you can at that moment, thumbs in the front, hands on the back, and keep your legs straight, so not bowing, or keep your position. Then you breathe out. Breathe in through the nose, always through the nose, and belly goes up. So. And then you breathe out through the nose or through the mouth, you can choose. And and go as far as you can, but you have to zip. Not do this, do this. And then you go up. Push yourself up through your hips. You breathe in. Hold your breath. And you breathe out. Do it very slowly, all the movements that you make, that you will really feel your energy lines. Just take it easy with yourself and feel the energy lines. Thank you so much for watching and listening and growing with me. We will see you tomorrow in the next challenge, and I will explain the second element of the Lu Jong. Good, thank you, bye bye.